I am back to do another baby carrier review. It has been a while, and I'm actually really excited to do this because, as you guys know, Cassidy is our last baby. I say baby, but she's really a toddler. She is now 2.5 years old, and I am very lucky in the fact that she still loves to be carried. She likes to be worn, so that is fabulous. I'm going to hold on to that as long as I can. Honestly, she is still really tiny. She is 24 pounds last time she was weighed. I think it was 24. So she's still a little bitty, and she loves being worn. And I love testing out all these new baby carriers. So this one's actually going to be a comparison video. Now both baby carriers I'm going to be reviewing are new to me. I don't have reviews up on these, so I thought this would be a very good opportunity. The first one is the Ergo Baby 360, which I know a lot of you have heard about before. And the other one is called the Lumiere Baby Universal Carrier. So these are the two I am going to be comparing side by side. All right, so I think the best way to do this is kind of give you an overview of both carriers individually. And then at the end, I will tell you the pros and cons to both and my personal preference. All right, so let's start with the Ergo 360. This is what it looks like here. Hopefully you can still see it on my black background, but this is where the baby or toddler actually sits, and then these are these shoulder straps, and then below here is the part that goes around your waist. This carrier can be worn from the ages of 4 months to 36 months, up to 33 pounds, and if you want to use it before the age of 4 months, then you need to purchase the infant insert. So just like the name indicates, 360, the baby or the toddler can be positioned in different ways, so they can face forward or inwards if they're on your front. They can be worn on your side or on your back as well, and I will be including video clips of this. And probably the most important thing out of any baby carrier is the way that they're positioned. You want them sitting in an M position, and that is so that you're preventing hip dysplasia. You don't want them basically hanging from their crotch. You want them fully supported, and this carrier does do that. The band that goes around your waist here is quite wide, so it does help with lower back support, and it's adjustable as well, so it can be worn up to a waist of 52 inches. And lastly, some of the other features include a padded shoulder strap, which helps with comfort, and there's also a built-in hood right here for if your child falls asleep. You can just pop it out and then attach the hood, and it holds their head in nice and secure. All right, so let's move on to the Lumiere Universal Baby Carrier. This is what it looks like here. That's the front of it. And then that's the inside there. And this one also carries your child in the correct ergonomic position, which is great, in that good M position so that your child is supported properly. The unique thing about this baby carrier is that the weight range is 7 to 45 pounds, and you don't actually need to buy an infant insert. So the way it's designed, you can carry a baby, a newborn, in this carrier without needing any extra padding or support or anything. It's designed to carry a newborn right up to a toddler. There are 6 positions that you can use with this baby carrier. I'll attach some pictures. But there's the newborn one, which I talked about. There's facing inwards, facing outwards. You can wear them on your hip and on your back as well. All right, so looking up close with this carrier, you'll notice that there's a lot of different zippers and pockets that the Ergo 360 didn't have. This one here is their temperature control panel. So it's zippered, and if it's hot out, this is a really nice feature because you can zip this down, and this is actually mesh. So I can see right through it. I'm not sure if you can on the camera, but this is a mesh panel here, and this is going to prevent airflow to enter to your child's back or front depending on how they're sitting, and just cool them down, especially in the hot summer. This is awesome, and then if it's cold out, you can just zip it up. This top zipper right here again features a hood, so if you open it here, there's a nice black hood inside that you can use if your child is sleeping. And then right below that, on the actual panel that you zip down for temperature control, there's a little pocket, so you can store your keys or your phone or whatever you want in this pocket. It's quite deep. And then looking at the bottom here as well, there's another pocket on the front of the waistband. So I'll open that up for you. Again, just a place to put things that you need as you're walking around so you don't have to carry your purse. There are storage options on this carrier. Just like the Ergo 360, it has a nice large waistband, which again helps with that lower back support. But this one is actually padded just for that extra comfort. Here's the side piece as well, and this is padded as well. So that's a nice little bonus. And then the shoulder straps as well are padded for comfort, which is great. But one thing I saw on the website here, which I think is really unique, is that you could wear it the traditional way that I've been showing you in the videos of myself wearing it. But if you are extra petite, you can actually cross over the straps and you can wear it this way. I'll show you a picture to the side here so you can see what I'm talking about, but just a way to make it an extra little bit more snug. All right, so I think I'm going to move on now onto how they differ, because I'm seeing a lot more features on the Lumiere carrier versus the Ergo 360, so I just wanted to show them to you. The first one here, this top strap, you can unsnap it and then put your purse through here. So if you're holding your purse, you know, on your shoulder and you don't want it constantly falling off, you just put the strap in there and snap it back on. Isn't that such a neat idea? I don't know why I haven't seen that before. You snap it back together. So then your purse isn't going to fall off your shoulder. You're already wearing the carrier and it's going to stay connected to you. So I really like that. These are the straps. If you're wearing the child on your back, these are the ones that are going to clip in the front, and vice versa. If you're wearing the child on your back, then or on your front, then they're going to snap it in the back. What I like about this is that this actually slides up and down. I cannot tell you how handy this is because everybody is a different height. Everybody is a different size. So sometimes when I wear baby carriers, if it's locked in this position here, then the strap is really close to the top of my neck, or the bottom of my neck, I should say, and it's quite uncomfortable. So I could actually slide it down and distribute the weight better so that it's more across my chest. So I just thought that was a really, really neat feature. I didn't mention with the waistband itself goes up to 58 inches, so you do have a little bit more room than with the Ergo. And then on the inside here, I've actually taken the strap off because, like I said, I have a toddler, not a baby, but there is a strap that goes through here. Again, I will put a picture here, and it's a safety harness, which I think is fantastic because when you have a little baby, especially a newborn, it's so difficult sometimes to get them in the carrier and then get them on yourself without them, you know, like flopping all over the place. So there's actually a clip where you can clip around your child to keep them more secure in place, which I love. All right, comparing them both in my hands again, side by side. As far as the material goes, I would say that the Lumiere Baby just feels that much sturdier. I can't show you that through the camera, but it's just the materials are a bit thicker, a bit more secure than the Ergo one. This is the Ergo one here, and it has a little bit more flop to it, if that makes sense. So it's just personal preference. I feel like this one might hold up a bit longer, the Lumiere Baby one. And then as far as comfort goes, both for myself and Cassidy, we love the Lumiere Baby. And I think one of the big reasons is that what they have, it's called a bucket seat. I'm going to try and give you the best angle of it. There you go. So you can see it kind of bumps out right here, and that is so comfortable for Cassidy when she's sitting in there because her bum just kind of slides into this pocket here, and then I don't know, she just seems more comfortable and happy both on my front, on my back. She really likes being on my front, but I prefer her on my back. So I just really like this little bump out here. It's very, very comfortable. As far as wear, I didn't feel any pressure or any discomfort on my shoulders, on my back, anything like that wearing this. She was held nice and close to my body, so this one is definitely a winner. All right, one more thing I'm seeing from their website here is the Ergo Baby has a 1-year warranty, whereas the Lumiere Universal Baby Carrier has a 3-year replacement warranty. So they'll actually replace it if anything, you know, malfunctions with it in the first 3 years, which is awesome. All right, one last thing I'm noticing before I move on to the price is that the Lumiere Baby here, this is what the strap looks like that goes around your waist. There's dual adjustment. So there's a big clip right here, and then there's a clip around the side as well. Whereas the Ergo Baby is actually Velcro, like I showed you, and then there's a clip that goes with that. Now, the benefit to not having Velcro, or I should say the downfall to Velcro, is that when you're trying to carefully put your sleeping baby down after they fell asleep in the carrier, and you're trying to take off the carrier, and there's a loud Velcro sound, not always good. It can wake your baby up. So Lumiere Baby is the winner. Looking at the price here on Amazon, I'm seeing the Lumiere Universal Baby Carrier for $89.99, which is an amazing deal, especially given the fact that you don't have to buy an infant insert and it grows with your child. I think that is fabulous. The Ergo 360, I'm seeing it for quite a bit more. So I'm going to put the website down below for Lumiere Baby in case you want to check it out. As always, feel free to ask me any questions you may have, and I think that's about it. Thank you so much for watching. Bye. Good job.